you open your mailbox, how much junk mail is in there? The average American household receives 1.5 trees worth of junk mail a year. And while stopping it can be tricky, stop it you can.
Who likes junk mail? No one, right? I mean, you can walk down the street, ask 100 people in any town in America, do you like getting all of this junk in your mailbox that you didn't even ask for? And I think 100 people would say no.
So how can you save some trees? Well, programs like StopJunkMail.org shows you how to remove your name from mass mailing lists. Or you could try a company that does it for you.
So why did you start Green Dimes?
All these things that you have to do to get rid of your junk mail. And really started thinking, like, who's going to actually go through all this hassle? If I don't want to do it, probably no one wants to do it, right?
For $3 a month, they'll work to reduce your incoming junk mail, old and new. Plus, plant trees on your behalf.
We're helping consumers do something that they want to do. We're also helping the environment.
So for a dime day, you get to stop your junk mail and you get a tree planted?
You can go to our website and there's a little counter there that tells you like how many gallons of water we've saved and how many trees we've planted or saved and how many pounds of junk mail we've stopped.
And there's plenty more to stop. In the U.S., a year's worth of junk mail fills over 400,000 dump trucks.
So we're trying to save the trees and the water that's being wasted.
For more ideas to stop the paper waste, head to YourTV20.com. We'll see you next time.